Well, yesterday we told you about a boom in the cat population at a local shelter for cats that are abandoned and don't make it into shelters. Many of those end up in cat colonies in the wild. Well, next you'll meet a woman whose mission it is to keep those cats safe and healthy.
Victoria St. John spends most of her days doing what many people wouldn't dream of doing. She and her sister, along with countless other volunteers, look after 33 feral cat colonies in Franklin, Essex, and Clinton counties in New York. They feed, water, and on this day are preparing their shelters for winter.
What we're doing is insulating all the houses. We're bringing straw out. Shelter's the most important thing in the winter.
There's about 15 cats and several kittens at this one, a location we're not identifying.
We try to keep it out of the public eye because a lot of people aren't cat lovers.
She says it's also because people sometimes misunderstand what her organization does. The St. John Feral Cat Fund was founded 8 years ago by St. John. She says their mission is to keep the feral population in check by trapping, having them fixed, and releasing them back to their colony, not by euthanizing.
If we euthanize the cats, we're actually spending more money by euthanizing and resources, and there's going to be more cats coming in.
And it's all done through public donations, which she says are dramatically down.
St. John says to do what they do, they need about $15,000 a year. That covers travel expenses, food, and vet bills. She says they typically get about $12,000 a year in private donations, but this year, she says donations are down by half.
Making all they do difficult. Their goal is to spay and neuter at least 100 cats a year, and those that aren't feral, they try to get them adopted.
It's good to see when we take some cats in, get them fixed, and then we can bring them and find them homes.
We really have to work together and do more for the animals in this community. And I think if people sterilize their pets, that's going to help reduce these numbers and not abandon cats outdoors. Use your local shelters.
Well, anyone interested in helping out can send their donations to the St. John Feral Cat Fund. That's at P.O. Box 2884, Plattsburgh, New York, 12901. And their phone number, of course, should be right there on your screen.